Let's start by creating a new article. We begin with a title and add some text. When saving the draft, WordLift analyzes the text and finds entities organized in four categories: who, what, where, and when.